and Dio, of course. Dio was one of those constant guys in heavy metal that was always there, and now he's not anymore. And it's worrying me, because once the Coverdales and the Ian Gillans and the fucking Bruce Dickinson, I'm not trying to be morbid, but once they're gone, who's gonna fucking replace him? Some carbon coffee shit singer like myself. Anyways, it was a big blow for heavy metal and for me and for this whole band when he passed away. So I wrote this song, and it's a complete gimmick of Rainbow, if you remember that band, Rainbow. And again, I can't fucking sing with him. I hate myself for writing this song, but it's for him. That's what matters, okay? And I want to see fists in the air. Not now, when we play this song. It's called Slither. Okay.